Italy, and Buffalo, New York, weighing 252, Ilio Di Paolo. His partner from the neighboring city of Rochester, weighing 232, Johnny Barron. Team number two from Sicily at 228, the Beast. His partner and manager from Toledo, Ohio at 222, Martino Angelo.
Well, we've got the makings of a great tag team battle here. Maurice the Magnificent standing in the corner with Martino Angelo and the Beast against Ilio Di Paolo and Johnny Barron. Eddie Shears is the referee. And I've got to guarantee you there's going to be excitement here, because you never know what's going to come out of it when the Beast, Martino Angelo, are in the ring. But the added attraction of Maurice the Magnificent as a second is beyond our control. And let's see what happens here. Ilio Di Paolo apparently is he going to start off? Yes, he is. Against the Beast, Ilio Di Paolo against the Beast. Headlock by Ilio. A couple of Italian boys going at it. Ilio comes from Abruzzi, Italy, and the Beast is a Sicilian. Gianni Chetti is his square name. Although there are some who feel that the Beast is more of a name than Gianni Chetti. The Beast is the barber's delight, or I guess perhaps the barber's horror. They can't get him near a barber's chair. But he's got a beautiful beard right now. Now he's using a hair pull to get Ilio into the corner where Martino Angelo can get a hold of him. Eddie Sears doing a good job, breaks up that corner alignment there. Ilio now with a head scissor, and here comes Martino Angelo and breaks it. Once again, Angelo gets into the picture. Look at this. Every time Ilio gets the Beast over there for a possible press, and you can see it, Angelo. Here comes Johnny Barron. Johnny Barron is in the ring now, chasing Angelo around, but Eddie Sears is putting Johnny out of the ring. Angelo looks as though he's trying to rock the boat. Every time that the Beast is up for a press, Martino slips him over. Ilio left himself open there, and he's caught in a bear hug, a reverse bear hug by the Beast. Ilio on the bottom now, but he gets out of it. Look at that Angelo. He's in there again. Here comes Johnny Barron. Ilio in the corner. Now they got the Beast. Ooh, they gave it to him then. What a beastly procedure. Ilio locked up now in the corner. Backs his way out. The Beast needs a little conference after that one. Bill Nelson. Johnny Barron getting set up. Ooh, the Beast broke it, but Ilio goes right back to it. The beast is very strong, and he is twice broken now. That's Phil Nelson. Aurelio goes to a toehold. Look at this. We've got all kinds of action going on. I don't know what you're watching. Aurelio now working on the beast. And outside the ring, Johnny Barron rams the head of Martino Angelo into the ring. He's working on Martino outside the rope while Ilio works on the beast inside. Now things have calmed down a bit. Hey, listen, if you ever out of the auditorium to watch this wrestling lately, may I suggest you come down next Friday night, because there's excitement here in every moment. So get down here and watch the action at the auditorium. You'll really enjoy it, I can guarantee you. Well, Ilio now trying to break a bear hug by the beast. His arms are outside, however, and he doesn't have the leverage at the moment. He's got to get those arms inside to break this. Ilio tried to tag Johnny Barron, but he couldn't quite reach him. He broke it, but he's back in it again. Judo chop. Look out, Eddie Spears. Eddie got in the way that time. Well, we got some wild action in there. So far, Maurice Angelo combination has refrained. He's staying outside the ring. He's on the chair, on the stairs, and he has not entered into it yet. He's watching the whole proceeding with a very disdainful eye. Step over toehold by the beast. Johnny Barron and Martino Angelo have played a very minor role in this engagement. They've both been in there, but it's all been skirmishing. The beast has a good leg hold on Ilio DiPaolo. Ilio reaches for the hair. Beast trying to drag, and is not trying, he's dragged Ilio over the corner. And boy, they're giving Ilio a good going over while Eddie Spears is concerned with Johnny Barron. Look at that Angelo, he has got no right to be there. He says gets him out, but in the meanwhile, he got in a look, he's still doing it. Come on, Eddie, get him out of there. No reason for two men working on one here. Johnny Barron finally comes in. Johnny breaks it up. Listen to this crowd. They're going wild here at the auditorium. Ram ahead. Ilio working on the beast. And trying to, the beast trying to drag his manager back to the corner. This crowd really wild here at the auditorium. Ilio DiPaolo seems to be bleeding a bit from the left eye. Now they take a little moment for a consultation. And the Beast and his manager are also consulting in their corner. Now they've caught the Beast in one corner. Ileana Pato dishing it out. Johnny Thurman holding. Here comes Martino Angelo. He's caught too. They got them both there. There's about 400 pounds being chugged in. Well, that's a kind of a sad little duo in the corner. Angelo now giving it to Johnny Barron. Barron strikes back. Johnny Barron wrestling with Martino Angelo while the Beast and Ilya go at it in the far corner. So far, Maurice the Magnificent has stayed out of it. He's just staying in the corner watching. Look at him go at it. There's two bouts going on. It's supposed to be a tag match. Look out, Barron. Oh, he got over there that time. Here comes Maurice. Wow, Maurice the Magnificent has stepped into the fray. Johnny Barron goes after him. In the ring, Ilya DiPaolo against the Beast and Martino Angelo. He's battling the both of them now. Judo chop, punches to the head. Johnny Barron has left the ring, and Ilya DiPaolo is taking on both the Beast. Eddie Sears, I think, has called a halt to it, and I don't blame him. Johnny Barron went down the aisle chasing Maurice the Magnificent, who was seconding this whole match, and who stayed out of it. I don't know what Eddie Sears' decision is going to be here. They're still going at it in the ring. But there will be a decision by Eddie Sears. He called it off for... He's still trying to call it off, and they're still fighting. Here's Manning.
The time, 12 minutes and 10 seconds, a penalty fall against Martino Angelo and the Beast. The winner, Ilya DiPaolo and
Well, that is the official decision, a penalty fall called against the Beast and his manager. So Ilya DiPaolo and Johnny Barron, although Ilya fought the last minute or so all by himself, are the winners of this tag team match. And Johnny went chasing down the aisle after Maurice the Magnificent, and, well, there'll be more about that later. We'll be back in a moment. First, time out for this message.